Oyagala omukolo gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Ffe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okkola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media Uganda, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads. Today we are going to see top 10 best DJs in Africa. Ever wondered who are the best DJs in Africa? There are tons of disc jockeys in Africa that are doing fine in the continent's entertainment space. However, some are better than others, and here, we will explore the top 10 amongst them. 1. Black Coffee. Black Coffee is from South Africa, and he is regarded as the best DJ in Africa as things stand now, as well as the richest, said to be worth around $60 million. Black Coffee was born in 1976 as Nkosinathi Innocent Mafumulo, and he has grown to become a fantastic South African DJ whose influence is felt across the African entertainment industry. Apart from being a successful DJ, he is also a musician. He is a master of the game and is famous for his expertise across the continent. He is with Solistic Music and has been able to work hard over the years to build an enviable brand and empire. He is one of the highest paid DJs, not only in his home country in South Africa but also in Africa as a whole. Additionally, Black Coffee has won several awards, such as the SAMA Best Urban Dance Album in 2005 and the AMA Best Male Artist in 2010. 2. DJ Oskido. Also from South Africa is DJ Oskido. He was born Oscar Bonginko Seemed Longway and is from the northwestern part of South Africa. He is pretty versatile, doing house music, Afropop, and so on. He is the CEO of Kalawa Jazmi Records and has a reputation for being one of the most influential guys in the country's entertainment space. DJ Oskido is pretty skillful, a master of the game, and is regarded as one of the best DJs in Africa. 3. DJ Jimmy Jot. DJ Jimmy Jot is the best DJ in Nigeria, and his influence is felt across the continent's entertainment space. His real name is Jimmy AMU, he is popular for his mastery of the crafts, and he has been able to win various awards since he started years back. 4. DJ Euphonic. DJ Euphonic is another top African DJ. He is from South Africa, one of the best the country has produced, and one of the richest DJs in the continent as a whole. He was born in 1983 as Thembambongji Nkosi and he now has a reputation of being one of the best DJs in Africa. Euphonic is not just a DJ, but he is also a radio producer and a music producer. In the year 2013, his Cool and Deadly was widely embraced and it became the best on the 5FM list of top 40 songs as of then. Apart from being in the category of DJs earning a lot of money to entertain fun lovers, he has also been awarded on various occasions for his exploits in the entertainment industry. 5. DJ Mafirai Saa. DJ Mafirai Saa was born Themba Sonnyboy Sekowe in 1987 and he is another fantastic South African DJ who is doing great in the entertainment industry. He is known for house music and Afropop, and he has grown into an influential guy in the South African entertainment space. The DJ started Blackboy Music and he is the boss there. Before starting his own label, he has been with Kalawa Jazmi Records. He has proven himself on different levels as a skillful DJ. He is a popular guy in the continent's entertainment sector and he is doing well for himself. 6. DJ K-Wise. Up next on the list is DJ K-Wise, who is one of the best DJs in Africa. He started from scratch to become an influential guy in Nigeria's entertainment space. He is a proud owner of a DJ academy in Nigeria and has worked hard to carve a niche for himself in the country. DJ K-Wise has achieved a handful of things since he started professionally, and he has been with the likes of MTV Base and Nigezi TV. 7. DJ Exclusive. Up next is another Nigerian DJ, in the person of DJ Exclusive. His real name is Rotimi Alakija, but he picked up the stage name DJ Exclusive. He is not only one of the best DJs in Nigeria, but one of the best Africa has seen. DJ Exclusive is not just an influential guy in the Nigerian entertainment space, but he is also famous for his skills. Although Rotimi was born in the UK, he became big in Nigeria, as he was able to adapt to the way of life in the country. Through his exploits in Nigeria, he grew his popularity across Africa, and he is now one of the best DJs in Africa. Additionally, it should be added that DJ Exclusive has the reputation of being one of the most educated DJs in Africa. Apart from being a DJ, he is also a musician who has made music with some of the best musicians in Nigeria. He is currently with an EM record label and is majorly based in Nigeria. 8. DJ Spinal. DJ Spinal is a Nigerian DJ who is regarded as one of the best DJs in the whole of Africa. He was born as Sodomola Olusi Desmond to Nigerian parents and he is Yoruba. He appears to be proud of his roots, as you also see him with his Yoruba traditional cap. Even when dressed in English wares, you still see him with the cap. Indeed, this man is good at what he does. He knows how to mix various genres into one playlist. It should also be added that Desmond is the first Nigerian DJ to get a brand endorsement. It should also be added that he is well paid to come for shows and entertain music lovers, and he is doing fine for himself. 9. DJ Kent. Back to South Africa, DJ Kent is another superb DJ from South Africa. The skillful man was born in Soweto and now has the reputation of being one of the most known entertainers in Africa. DJ Kent has been able to produce some albums like I Can't Survive and has accumulated some attention from the media too. He has received different awards for his skills as a DJ, such as the South African Music Award for Best Remix of the Year, and he remains one of the best in Africa, well known in the continent's entertainment space. Although there are various DJs in South Africa, this guy is superb whenever he is doing what he loves doing on the stage. 10. DJ Aroma. DJ Aroma is a Ghanaian DJ who started his career years back as a student at the university. He studied at the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology and has found his passion even there. During the times he just started, DJ Aroma was making use of virtual DJ for his song mixes, and he has grown ever since. Right now, he is with Pure FM, a radio station in Ghana, and he is reputed as one of the most popular DJs in Ghana. Indeed, he is quite influential in the Ghanaian entertainment space. DJ Aroma is also a DJ for the After Drive show, and he is one of the DJs from Ghana that has an influence beyond the borders of the country. He has partnered with some superb African DJs from other countries, like DJ Spinal, and he has been rewarded with awards such as the Best Pub DJ of the Year in 2018. So, here are the top 10 best DJs in Africa. As stated before now, there are tons of DJs from different parts of Africa no doubt, but then, these guys here have been able to prove their worth and are well known across the continent for their superb skills. They are celebrities that are influential in the entertainment space and have been given various accolades in their careers. Welcome to Love Media Uganda and if you're new to this channel please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads.
O Oyagala omukolo gw'ogwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5, oba noti 7, 5, 5, 7, emu, emu, 7, 7, emu, oba noti 7, 7, 7, noti 2, 7, 4, noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobolo kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.